pull it for leeches, get it fixed up, and let her know we're ready as soon as we can.
Yes, sir.
Ah, you are new probationary then? Crew Chief Herald, pleasure to be working with you.
It's my job to make sure all you rocket jockeys are ready for anything that comes at you up there. Now, Manifest says we're fitting you out with one comms repair suite.
In addition to the standard issue welcome kit all probationary pilots get for their first mission.
Med packs, some small arms, couple spare ship parts, all the essentials in case of any surprises up there.
My people will have everything on your ship before you lift off. Won't even know they were there. So, paying a visit to the people of scenic Tau Ceti II. Nice easy one for your first job. Just keep your head on swivel and you'll come home safe. Any questions before you head out?
Nothing too dangerous, if that's your concern. The repair suite's mostly just wiring and circuit boards. The welcome kit has some goodies in there I wouldn't leave sitting around when company comes to visit. But it's nothing some proper storage can't make safe.
I honestly didn't realize it had people living on it until we got your record.
Report they gave us seemed clean. No known hostile outposts. But I wouldn't say that's permission to let your guard down. Just watch out for wildlife and pirates. Keep those med packs handy and you'll be fine.
Then I won't keep you.
Make us look good out there, recruit.
I'll head to my crew position. An abandoned meat packing facility built on the fringes of the settled systems.
I wonder what happened here. Something's been through here recently, but left everything in place. At least we know it wasn't the Crimson Fleet. dialing in your weaponry for maximum efficiency.
Should keep you alive a bit longer. I thought. Or you've got some incredible timing. Regardless, I think it knows you're here. I'll unlock the door. Second floor, main building. But be quiet.
But I have a feeling she has our best interests in mind. We should do what she suggests. Might as well take what we can.
So what do we got here? Too clean to be one of the settlers. Or a pirate. You see on patrol, maybe? You'd make my day if you said you were a shock trooper out for a stroll. Haven't brought the joke to your homeworld just yet, huh? But you see, Vanguard's a hell of a lot better than what I've got. I'm Hadrian. I was a researcher with the UC. I came here on a rumor of a... Well, I expect you saw the results on your way in. What's left of the settlers? The work of Oxysio Machina. A terramorph. One of the nastiest aliens humanity's ever crossed paths with. And this one, well... It's something of an anomaly. Possibly a worrying one.
I can't believe that a terramorph did all this damage. I mean, I've heard the stories, but to see the decimation firsthand. Other than a remorseless killing machine.
Among apex predators? They're the pinnacle. Resilient, agile, smart. And their mental prowess only increases with age. Some can even dominate the minds of weaker species, keeping them as pets, livestock. Or toys. They're creatures without peer. I managed to scope out a fair bit of the facility before it found me. If there are any survivors of the attack, they're long gone. Terramorphs have a unique growth cycle. They're usually only found on worlds that have been long colonized by humanity. But Tau said he's too young to have one. Yet here it is. I came looking for an explanation and found all this. Makes two of us. But this creature, I need to understand what it's doing here. To do that requires a tissue sample from it, and to get a sample, I need its corpse. But we're not without resources. This plant, it's got an automated security system. Though getting things online, as I've discovered, is not a one-person job. The admin terminal in this building needs its connection reset. And to do that, someone has to get to the security outpost. Across the compound. Not a far walk, but a risky one. You think you might be willing to lend me a hand? The settlers outfitted most of the buildings with turrets at some point. Not sure how many are still operable, but... At least a few appeared to be in fighting shape. There were also some sensors scattered around the facility that I didn't recognize. But those are honestly all just educated guesses until we get the connection reset. It's the building in the middle of the facility. The terminal in there should allow you to grant me access to the system as a whole. Then we can see about getting things back online. Admin access is centralized to the terminal in this room. Nothing's coming back online if I'm not here. But even if that weren't the case, I'd likely be more of a liability out there than a help right now. Good. Once I see the connection reset, I'll get things underway on my end. Take care of yourself out there. And make sure you leave enough of that thing for us to get a sample.